Okay, yeah, well, what's up, thank you very much. Yeah, welcome to the PMS, the new PMS. Contrary to popular belief, we went off air because we had problems with the channel, you know, we had like fucked up relations and stuff like that. No, it wasn't like that at all. You see, the thing is, you see, I got deported because I lost my ID and they deported me to Nigeria. Because I went to Home Affairs to go get a new ID and they said I must prove my South African citizenship. So what they did is I must actually do a Tswana test. I mean, a Tswana test, who does a Tswana test? I mean, I left Bantu Education back in the day, long time. But I got a 70 in the test, and I said, no, not good enough. Not good enough according to the Home Affairs Department. So I had to be like deported to Nigeria, all with my grade Tswana speaking. I was there at Lagos Airport, Tumvana, for almost 3 hours. But I missed the elections, you know? I missed the elections. I was busy there addressing the massive. No, that's a lie, my brother. I'm not Nigerian. Long time. You must be loose, you know. Yeah, Shonga Tusaga.
Then I'm a little in Tamu Karibu.
Ah, sorry, man, sorry. Kevana, you don't have any hairstylism, Shada. Outside, who changes? Who changes? Even Olusion, I'll promote you like I'm Sion.
I'll rappel.
That I need to go for that woman next to you.
I'm going to pay it.
Man! Okay, Shonga Tusaga.
Hansi kutama kudia graffiti.
Kan Nigel. Wae shap.
Ama polisi ata guleza bembe kot. Ewe kicha bae.
No, bila wena, utwale tu utatama chance. Ara wae sikita wona, nini, ngrele kifeze ni speech
za wale ni chama. Hulugi.
Va shapu sa toge.
Hansi kia kwa msaidi alo kwa mpofidita.
Ok, ne shap. Msaidi alo kuwa da. Msaidi alo kuwa msote auto da. Show what you mean is a dago masio ninda. Yeah. Otherwise, yeah, wonderful, wonderful. We've got a great show for you this season. We'll try our best. And enjoy. I mean, yo, such is life. In our happy 30s, we're getting the something out of life. Sharp.